sweetheart. Only a cigar would have sufficed.
No. With my hair. How often is it that I get to have my daddy all to myself?
I knew it's on short notice here, but I thought it was important to have a little talk with you.
Glad you feel you can talk with me.
Got a phone call the other day that left me, well, a little troubled.
Bonsoir, monsieur. I am André, and our special du jour is roast rump baby lamb served with couscous and minted peas. I shall be back to take your order. Oh, shall I check this for you or serve it to table 7?
Yes, yes, sir, please.
Hey, be careful with that, André. Take it from the bottom. How could anybody take advantage of such a warm, kind, and generous man and to leave you in the autumn of your years?
Whitley, what are you talking about?
I'm not a child anymore. I can read those signs. I just hope you made that Monica sign a prenuptial.
What you better hope is that I never get another call from the bank saying that your account is consistently overdrawn.
This isn't about Monica.
This is about you.
Well, my account can't be overdrawn, Daddy, because it's got that little thingy on it.
The thingy comes up to $500. Now, you're way over that, not to mention what you have been spending on your credit cards.
Are you ready to order?
Wait.
Now, Whitley, I have warned you about your extravagance.
And I've listened to you. I waited till summer to get myself a fox. Off season.
Oh, child, you spend money like there's no tomorrow. You are in your 5th year of college. You've got to learn some responsibility.
Wait.
No. No. Now, look. These are just the bills from last month. Look at that. Tanner prints, jade napkin rings, China tea service.
I was decorating my new condo.
Really? Well, I'll call all the stores and they've agreed to take it all back.
You wouldn't.
I have.
I suppose Monica had nothing to do with this.
Well, as a matter of fact, I did discuss this with Monica, and she frankly thought I was being just a little bit hard.
Well, listen to her. She's your ever-loving wife, for goodness
sake. I'll still be paying for your tuition and your basic living expenses, and I do mean basic.
Daddy?
You will not be moving into an expensive condominium.
No?
Now, Whitley, I am doing this because I love you. Give me your credit cards.
I saw your lips moving, but I didn't hear that.
The cards, Whitley.
No.
Whitley. Where is the Neiman Marcus?
Huh?
The Neiman Marcus card,
goodbye to you. Only au revoir.